My name is Harisandhya. Yes, I'm a student. I'm studying at Banaraman Institute of Technology. I'm doing electronics and instrumentation engineering. Yes, this was my first time I'm writing my NPTEL exam. And this was really good experience.
Which exam you're taking today?
I'm taking Java programming. It was little bit easy and little bit confused. This was my first step to learn something new. And this was pretty good to learn. It was really easy to learn by Java, by NPTEL. Yes, it was really easy. That was easy, but when compared to assignments, the exams was little bit tough. I was asking some code, I was asking some examples for completing the exams, and I was asking real time examples to run in future. Yes, we group of more than 15 students were registered for this course. Yeah, I'm registered for July 2020 exam. I completed for this first exam and I registered for the second exam too. No, because I like to enroll, but I have my semester exams. So I need to concentrate in that. So I leave that January 2020 and I go with July 21. No, suggestion and feedbacks are enough for NPTEL, but I request students to solve more exams. Even for me, I thought of, I did every assignments very well, and I thought of the same questions in exams, and I thought the same pattern or the same easiness will be in exams, but that is not applicable to this. Thank you.